Hey, this is kind of awkward. So I've been working on this channel for about 11 months now, almost a year, and I have to say I've really enjoyed it. This is the first time I've ever actually, put effort into running a YouTube channel, and I've loved making videos and getting feedback for them. Now, it did come at the cost of having to put up with High Guardian Spice for 11 months and also losing the ability to say both new and magic in the same sentence without vomiting. And of course, brain rot disease, but my doctor says it should be fine so long as I don't look at Sage for too long. Now, as I've said in some of my other videos, the Abridged series is a high priority for me, and I want to get it finished, no matter what happens. But as of right now, I've been really struggling to make the next episode, and also videos in general. I've been trying to get as many videos out as I can in between work and college, and it's kind of getting difficult. Right now, it feels like my attention is being split in 20 different ways. This channel started out as a joke, but now it's turned into a job. I feel like I'm required to meet certain expectations. I've been focusing so much on getting things made that I've kind of lost that spark that inspired me to make stuff in the first place. And because of that, I've been feeling really burnt out and I'm having trouble actually writing stuff. What I'm getting at here is I think it's time for me to take a little break from this YouTube channel. Now, don't worry, I'm not going away forever. I promised I'd get the series finished, and I will, just a little later than expected. I want to work on making the series the best it can be, and I can't accomplish that right now. I don't know how long I'm going to be taking a break from this channel, but it's going to be long enough for me to figure out how I want to get stuff done. Also long enough for me to deal with some other stuff that's been going on in my life right now. It is sad that I have to pump the brakes on this because the algorithm has been treating my videos really well recently, and I'm afraid that if I pull away now, I'm gonna lose that. But I don't think short-term attention is worth burning myself out to the point where I don't want to continue doing this anymore. So I guess this is a little goodbye for now, but I will be back, hopefully, and when I do come back, it'll be better than ever. I want to take this time to thank all of you for sticking around for so long, and also all my voice actors for helping out with the Abridged series. It's been really fun, but unfortunately, burnout isn't a food that I can just eat to make it go away.
Is sleep a food?
The torment from that line will never go away, will it? But yeah, that's pretty much what I had to say. Thanks again, this has been Dave, and I am leaving.
God damn, that's beautiful.
You're welcome, Canada.